power on.
Pelicans from here to Baghdad. Gun blast, think fast, I think I'm hit. My girl keeps my hips to see.
send a letter to my friends. Up on they game, who was here, no one to me again.
Ready or not, here I come.
This because may as well just get paint on and repaint it, but I started, so sunk cost. This is actually a pretty cool painting. Mine may turn out to be not as good. We'll see.
Thank you.
I'll take care of it. Hey. Yeah, so five people and they're asking for a discount, so I think I'll just try to dissuade I'll just give all the info about it and then say, unfortunately, the price we're offering is the lowest we can right now. And if they want to take it, then they'll take it. What do you think? Oh, well then, yeah, definitely. Oh, wow. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, yeah, that's fine. Whatever you did, I'm sure it's an improvement. Okay, then yeah, I'm hesitant to offer a discount, especially because it's five people and we don't really want five people. I mean, I guess I could say, yeah, I mean, the whole discount thing, it always seems to end up being bad. Like, when you do end up giving it, it's the type of people then that ask for more, you know? So, but I don't know. I could maybe say 10%, you know, 25%, that is fine. That's a big discount. Yeah, we generally don't want it, so if they are gonna book, I want it full price if we're gonna have to deal with five people. But I'll look at the reviews, you read the thing, I'll give it like 5 or 10. Go ahead. If you want to look at the thing and if anything jumps to your mind, then text me it. If I don't hear from you in about 10 minutes, I'll just respond to them, telling them all the info and saying, unfortunately, either no discount or just a small discount. But if you lower the price, I think I'm not even going to give anything. So. Yeah. And I'll see what kind of response they give maybe to the first thing. Okay, so yeah, text me if anything pertinent sticks out at you about discounts and stuff, but if not, I don't hear from you, I'll just go ahead and just say no. Okay. Yep. Yeah, that sounds good. We could even turn smart pricing on and see what happens. You know, okay. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's true. You look at you with your psychology and shit. I said, look at you with your pricing psychology and shit.
Oh, yeah. So, anyway, I like to have a
Okay.
So, but I pretty much do write close to what I'm writing.
Yeah.
But you can look at it as a frame of reference of what we're asking them. I mean, I guess.
Okay.
Anyway, over. Okay.
All right. Bye. Although just full disclosure, : the place may feel slightly cramped for 5 people. We cannot offer a further discount at this time, as we just lowered our prices. The above works for you, and we can go from there.
Thank you.
Sometimes I wonder if I know where I'm going. I could grow up like this. It seems I've been walking for years and years and years.
Thank you.
sometimes I wonder if I know where I'm going. I don't grow up like this. It seems I've been walking for years and years and years.
Are isn't too bad, but it's still a pullout.
Fire. rap sheet showing details of wars and streets. With the most live, catch vibe and blaze heat. Double XL Kings, Russell, got right on. Quick discretion, sound cool, they did a mic on. Laugh, let the plate spin. Consecutive hits, promote a space print. The dorm pecs fit, keep the paper direct wire. CMJ, retire, like the story that echoes out. The chronic liar, like those who beat storm on. He murdered dog, the village voice kid with his heart and soul tall. Killer bees produce the honey, that fortify the platinum. What? The DJ claws paint the scratch them. Dust street team takes shots at criticism. Promotional vehicles whipping with mad rhythm. With the lockout, we're one of our sore sports. We spice the stand, launch the stage on the ball court. During the first half, level and draft, rap lord, swing sword, slam microphone, shatter billboards, 48 in sight. After inhaling the herb, vision impaired, when the silhouette emerged, one nut out the plan. Hit your whole click band from radio, PD's cut, giraffe's man. Forcing me to move on from one world to another. On a gulf from the view, jet the hover, take cover with the radical. Urban Latino, the hip-hop connection with us and Janet Reno. Do an interview and they aim to trace my essence. And no more than is necessary, blunt your weapon. My group's Nova, remain unsober. And serve high times with King Cobra. I show ya, low post MCs, your whole styles and beats. Second to get your word up, bring the truth and release. Create a float thing, to the grand opening. With my ray gun, so thing. Your whole thing, uniform bridge when they walk the black beats in the heat. My lasers expose the fresh meat and bedrock and gambling. Rolling stone out of zone when they can't follow them. My saxophone alive with the tiger beat. Rapping, braga, ebony eyes, both see the saga.
Thank you. Thank you.